Ian Botham. I used to watch lots of videos of him and read all his books and stuff like that, and he was definitely someone I wanted to try and emulate because of everything he did. I must have watched the 81 Ashes series 100 times on tape, so yeah, definitely Ian Botham.